crap, would you look at this?
Look, you know, if you're having second thoughts, I completely...
Are you kidding me? This is amazing!
This is destruction.
This is self-defense, man. The roadblock was set up to attack them.
Yeah, because they're bioterrorists.
Well, it didn't stop them, and it's not gonna stop this bad boy either.
This must be the mothership.
Jesus, Delson!
Hey, are you okay?
Okay. I'm better than okay, man. I think I picked up a new trick.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. Definitely new and improved.
Delson, this is not improved, man. We're trying to fix the problems you already have, not add new ones.
What do you think? Augustine is just sitting on her ass? I gotta power up if I'm gonna go toe-to-toe with Concrete Queen.
Hey, I'm hoping to avoid that. Listen, there might be another way that we can get to Augustine.
What other way?
I have a few connections in Seattle, right? Some in the police force.
No. This is not the point where Reggie swoops in and makes everything all right. This is not your problem to fix. It is mine.
Oh, is somebody there? Can you hear me?
There. Perfect. You want to go help somebody? Go save damsel in distress.
Anyone? That's not...
Right. Fine. We both go. Come
on. No. You go play Super Cop, okay? I will catch up with you in a minute.
All right, but don't go anywhere. And for God's sake, don't touch anything!
I'm gonna touch everything. Hello.
You're up first, little guy. Okay. Who's still using that? Huh. Maybe I just need to refill the smoke tank. Good to go. This should do the trick.
Hey, Delson, I need you up here.
Dude, you will not believe what that beeping was.
Get up here, okay? I found a bus full of relief workers that stuck. I'm trying to convince them to just abandon the bus. They don't want to leave all the medical supplies on top.
Well, just tell them to... This is going to take forever. There's got to be a faster way. I am unstoppable!
Delson! I told you not to-
I'm sorry, Reg. Can't hear you over the sound of my heroics.
Delson, I'm not-
lost you. Must have hit the mute button. Okay, looks like the rest of the way is clear. This baby straight into Seattle.
Reggie, open up, let's go.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Hello?
Hey, Delson, we got a problem. Some of the people on the bus, they saw you doing your super thingy to clear the way.
And
they're afraid of you.
What?
Look, I told you, man, bioterrorists aren't especially popular.
So
What, am I like Rosa Parks and they want me to sit on the back of the bus?
No, they want you to sit outside the bus. Look, they don't want you in here, right? They said if you come on, they're gonna get off.
Then let them walk. I don't care. You think I can't take this door down?
You are not gonna do that. These people have never seen anything like you before, and they're scared, right? And I can't blame them.
He says he's gonna break down the door. Go!
Sir! Just give me a second! Look, just let me run them across the bridge. I'll come right back for you, all right? It'll take 5 minutes. Come on, man. I can't let you on the bus. 5 minutes.
Listen, just switch on the GPS tracking on your phone in case we get separated.
Oh, you mean like right now?
Attention. The scheduled decommission of the 520 bridge by order of the DUP will begin shortly. All vehicles and individuals are ordered to...
Sounds like useful information.
Nelson, I got the aid workers across the DUP. Clearing the bridge. Coming back for you, so...
Reggie, you there? What's going on? Hello? Hey! Hey! You guys need any help?
Oh, shit. A bioterrorist. Hey! It's one of those freaks!
It's okay.
Whoa! No!
Oh, this fast healing stuff is gonna come in real handy.
Hey, look, man, I just wanna get through the tunnel. Mine now.
Okay, I'll give up, okay? Just don't hurt me!
See? We're not all monsters. Spread the word.
Attention, the scheduled decommission of the 520 bridge by order of the DUP will begin immediately. There will be no...
Oh, this is gonna suck. What the hell just happened? Reggie? Oh man, answer me! Oh my god. This was a bridge? Coming, Reg. Come on, Core Relay, work your magic. Another shot. Okay, Cosmos, keep them coming. Okay.
Attention,
Reggie?
Yelson, what's this I hear about you and your brother taking off for Seattle?
It's really not a good time, Betty.
Okay, you just be careful. And have fun.
Okay, I will. Bye.
Hold still!
Canada. We're almost across.
Cut it out, Devil Bridge!
Bus.
Reggie! Reggie!
Delson! Little help here!
That's that pitching army, huh?
Delson!
All right, come on.
I got it.
Thanks for the hand. Check it out.
Wow. Seem to be getting the hang of your new symptoms,
right? And of course, the only downside being that... Nope, can't think of anything. This is pretty freaking awesome.
Really? No downside? How about those heavily armed guys over there now want to hurt you real bad? That a downside? Yeah. Now look, for all we know, we may be able to pass you through their security, you know, because you're not a normal bioterrorist.
So normal? No, if you mean by normal, you know, the sheep that they try to line up so that they can probe them. No, Reggie, I'm not normal. And did you see what I did on that bridge? We can take these guys.
Let's just see if we can sneak you through their checkpoints first, all right? It'll make getting around the city a lot easier.
Okay, fine. Do it your way. I'll settle.
Listen, promise me you'll play it cool up ahead.
Hey, they used to call me Mr. Cool.
No one has ever once called you that. Ever.
Are you really worried about this?
Look, these DUP guys may not have the same level of power that you... that natural bioterrorists have. The government infused them all with enough to still do some serious damage.
Well, you have just officially ruined my Seattle vacation. How long did you say I was out for?
1 week.
Wow. That means the DUP put all of this up to...
Yep.
Oh, they've kept busy.
Once we're through, I'll check with a couple of my cop buddies and try and get access to the police databases. In the meantime, I need you to just lay low. It might spook them if I show up with a bioterrorist.
Okay, boss man.
This is a registered firearm. I'm a police officer.
Hey, he won't let me on his bus, won't let me meet his friends.
Warning. Prime number is detected. Lethal force is authorized.
That's 2 out of 3.
Delson, run!
Hell with that!
Delson, stay behind cover!
Don't tell me how to fight! Reg, up on the towers!
I see him! Remember, the civilians are innocent!
I hope you're okay.
Okay?
Me? I'm fine. Dandy. Just like you said, laying low.
Just keep laying low. I'll call when I've got something.
You're done. I come in peace!
Return to your homes immediately, or we will open fire! Use the force authorized to repel civilian attack!
Access to the Seattle Police Database. Turns out, the DUP has eyes and ears everywhere.
Well, let's gouge out their eyes and slice off their ears.
All right, I've got you on my GPS. You're not far from one of their mobile command centers. If you can shut that down, it'll limit their ability to track your movements.
Mobile command center, got it. So, what exactly does one of those look like?
Well, it should be a large, heavily armored mobile unit with side ports and major communications gear on top.
All right, I think I see it. A badass RV with lights and metal crap on top.
Okay, great. There should be vent panels along the sides. If you blow out enough of those, the core should overheat and be exposed.
Okay, blow out the panels. Got it.
Man, that feels good.
find the main power core, it should be on top.
Must be backup. I think I prefer the smaller guys. They are really stepping up their game. Definitely prefer the smaller guys. Short and sweet. You, big fella. Oh, crap.
Well, did it work?
No time to check, man. I got dupes coming at me from every direction.
Get the hell out of there.
Yeah, great advice. All right, Reg, I hate to ask, but any of your besties in blue know anything about these core relays?
Yeah, well, apparently they've got them set up all over town. Seattle PD's been keeping an eye on them since the DUP won't tell them what they do.
But you can find out where they all are.
Sure. Like I said.
Good. I need you to send the locations to my phone.
What, so you can keep tapping them for more powers? No, forget it.
Wow. My own brother wants me to fight the ultra-mega bioterrorist of all time with less powers.
Look, I didn't say that.
Well, I guess I shouldn't put it off then. Better go straight on to Augustine now and get it over with. Not sure what's gonna happen.
All right, I get it. Look, just stay away from Augustine and I'll send you the ones I know of.
Thanks, Reg. You're the best brother ever.
No, the best brother ever would have locked you in a closet back in Salmon Bay for the rest of your life.
Wow. Not sure a closet can hold a conduit for long, but I appreciate your wanting to lock me up.
night.